one thing that you're going to learn in combat. You learn a lot about love. When you're willing to put yourself in front of that bullet for your man, that's love.
The Medal of Honor is the ultimate form of recognition for courage on the battlefield.
Anybody who receives it is immediately hailed as a hero like none other. It has to be witnessed, and people have to write reports about why this person deserves it.
They have earned it, and they have earned it the hard way.
The Medal of Honor represents usually the worst day of your life.
It is important that people hear these stories.
It's a legacy, and it deserves to be told for the next generations to come.
He carried me about 10 miles. Because of our friendship, I knew that he would try to take care of me.
He was the only one left alive on the front lines.
He makes a choice to defend that line by himself.
He kind of saved all our butts.
He was a good guy. He was a brave, bravest man I ever. I remember his last words.
Here you go. I'll cover you.
These are ordinary people.
They've got family. They've got friends.
I can understand how someone could have that kind of will. I don't understand how he physically managed to do it.
They did an amazing thing. They made a sacrifice that is hard to fathom.
Everything we did that day, we didn't do it because we hated the enemy. Combat is not a great thing to be in, and it's not a motivation to hate by no means. It's a motivation to love your brothers.